buddy. Interesting. Apparently I threw that gun all the way over here. I hate it. Alright, so they put me in this spot. It's nice when they take you away. Oh, let me fly the plane. Let me fly the plane, come on. That'd be fun. You let me? Yeah? No, I just want to stop. Let me stop. I can't believe I survived that. That was goofy. Blinding. I need the ammo we've got. Damn you. I knew that was there. What's down here? I hope I can just shoot someone from up here. It's always the most fun. So bright. Break. What is that going to do, a half-life and throw me down? Ah! Really? Really? let me get him. Let me get him. Let me shoot him. Open this door, man. Pop, pop. God, it's just like Mass Effect 3 I just played where you can't... I don't let you do what you want to do. I was watching on GameSpot today, there was something about Half-Life 2, and the thing about, well, Half-Life, it was true. It didn't, like, not let you do what you wanted to do. It always had reasons for everything, you know what I mean? It didn't come up with stupid ways to not let you play the game the way you wanted to play it. And like this one, I mean, developers think that gamers are dumb now, instead of going, okay, well, let's put something, you know, that makes sense in their way, is like that, man. It's like, I've been shooting through these windows all day long, like all day, with my gun. I just actually did when I was killing these guys, right? And then all of a sudden it's like, oh, cutscene, we're going to make it so that your guy purposely doesn't shoot through the wall. Like, of course I'm gonna shoot through the wall, man. Is very much superior than the rest. What? What's up? What just happened? Oh, hey, look at that accuracy, man. I've been playing drunk before. I was only getting like 47 to 50. Oh, shit.
Dr. Drawl's tip signal. Tracking is obscured.
Assassinated by an escaped metal patient during his Delhi visit Thursday night.
Wasn't there like some crate of something I was going to get? Well, I wonder if by doing the hologram you could like distract the guys or something. Maybe that's what's up. Hear you. Oh, my system's all fucked up. The HUD I saw a game I was watching. It was called Armored Core 5.
Activity on Mama Amy.
And the HUD in that was awesome. It's basically just, so you got your reticule, right? And around it there was just four different lines. And one was your ammo, one was your health, one was like your boost, whatever. But man, it was just like so nice to see such a clean screen without shit everywhere. Any kind of innovation. Anytime I see something innovative, I'm like, wow, that's awesome. Jammer grenade. It's not very cool. Let's say, clean up your workstation, Eric. Last warning. No. It's probably something funny that the developers made. Because he's the slob. Nobody wants to watch Syndicate. Okay. No flashlight. Up. Down. Game does have a certain stutter to it. I don't know if you guys can see that. My machine's quite beefy. My i5 is about 4.5 right now. I got a 5870. See, again, you know, like reduce my ability to shoot and shit like that. I want to be able to go pop, 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 pop. Not cool, game developers. Moving the, what's it called, I don't know, the realism, whatever you want to call it, like the part where I go, oh, this is like me really playing, the immersion, you're ruining the immersion, man. Whoa, what's up? Here we go, techno music time. Y'all ready for this? And now I have no gun. Give me a gun. I think I read in a review that the boss battles in this were just dumb.
Incoming missile. Reach to take them out.